My name is Jerry BR, and welcome to Pokemon Emerald Version. Sorry, I recorded this maybe half an hour ago, and about 8 minutes into the recording, I realized I forgot to turn my sound back on. So, I'm gonna try and record the sound now. Like, commentate over what I'm seeing and, you know, hopefully line them up. Hopefully it works out well. It should be interesting. Alright, so my name is Birch. Everyone calls me Professor. Well, I can just talk about it. So I'm doing... This is a completely... Let's see. So all the it's a randomizer. So all the Pokemon that I can... My starting Pokemon... and any Pokemon I encounter in the wild are all randomized. You'll see how that plays out in a little bit. And then everyone else's Pokemon are there what they should be. So I haven't made it that far. But like the first couple trainers that I face, they have a Zigzagoon, you know, Wurmple, Talo, nothing too out of this world. And let's see. Yeah, so then I'm also doing this as a Nuzlocke. So it is, I can catch the first and only the first Pokemon that I encounter on each route or different area. And it is, if that Pokemon runs away, that's it. If it faints, out of luck. The only exception being if the first Pokemon I encounter is one that I already have, I can pass that and go to the next one. Or if somehow I get to a point where none of the Pokemon I have can know any HM, can know the right HM, and go catch one and just use that for that. Pokemon faints will be going. It'll be going into the PC. Just. I would release it, but I kind of want to see... I don't want to forget about any Pokemon that I let die. I'm going to try to be sparing on using Poke Centers. Maybe just, you know... I'm thinking maybe 3 per town. Once when I get in... Once before the gym leader, once before I leave town. I don't know. It's hard to say. I'm going to try to use the Pokemart and using their items to avoid using the Poke Center, but it's going to be hard. Because of this challenge, I've already figured out Pokemon I'm facing, they're going to be harder to catch. Their levels will be the same level as whatever Pokemon should be in that area. So I'm not going to walk out as soon as I leave town and find like a level 70 Mewtwo or something. But I think that's about it of explaining the challenge. Hopefully I don't need to make any changes as time goes on. I think I got it basically covered. It's impossible to tell until I play it through. So let's go and meet our neighbor, friend, rival person, May. We have a daughter about the same age as you. Excited about making a friend. She's upstairs, I think. She just leaves a Pokeball lying on the floor. I like that it doesn't say anything. It's just, oh. May's here now. I dream of becoming friends with Pokemon all over the world. Lame. Silly, isn't it? I just met you. I like this. She's supposed to help her dad go catch Pokemon, but then she goes to her PC. But she's making sure she's got everything. Alright, so let's head out. Meet Professor Birch. Figure out what Pokemon we're getting. There's some scary Pokemon. Somebody's crying? I don't know. Everybody was the cry of Pokemon. You there, in my bag, there's a Pokeball. Alright, so first up we got Lyran. You know, nice steel Pokemon. Marill, little water, and a Lunatone. So, given those three, I think Marill in a normal game would be pretty common. Later on, I think he would also be pretty common. But Lunatone has Psychic, or is Psychic. So, I think once I put a couple levels into him, he should be a pretty strong. He should be a pretty good advantage in some of these gyms. I don't see how, like, Marill, Lunatone. I don't feel like the three of them fit together. I don't know. It's a weird three starter Pokemon. Let's see. So, thank you for rescuing me. Receive the Lunatone. Oh, that's right. The other part is each of every Pokemon has to get a nickname. So, and because I was streaming this and I'm gonna try to stream all of it, I have to think quick. So Moony, I don't know, because he's a moon. I don't know why I felt like I needed to explain that. I think it was incredibly obvious why I called him Moony. But yeah, so let's go and I got in my way. Let's go and see what Pokemons we can encounter on Route 101. Now, luckily, we avoided any there, which means I can still come back and catch one the next time through. Hopefully, on. Yeah, and I want to see if I can get any Pokeballs now. But not yet. But it's nice that they give me money because it's gonna, when you're too afraid to start throwing Pokeballs at people, it's kind of hard. You don't attack them as much, so then they're a lot more likely to break out of the Pokeball. Yeah, and let's see. So right here we got a Swellow. Normally, I don't know what level Taillow evolves at off the top of my head. Maybe 25, but you can't get a level 3 Swellow in the game normally. I'm not even sure if they show up in the wild normally. Something, not sure. Let's see, but Moony, pretty strong. Makes quick work of that. And I think I'm getting up to the point where I remembered to turn on the audio. Yeah, so thanks for understanding, and the rest of this is going to be live in the moment how it was. Bye.
Be fixing that later somehow. All right, so let's talk to May. Let's see, the Pokemon found on Route 103 include. Oh, hi, Jaeger. Oh, I see a guy gave you a Pokemon. So here, let's have a quick battle. All right. And May. Okay, so May's Pokemon is not random. I don't know if it's based on what I got or not, but it could be. Far that went extremely well. This is pretty good. Yeah, I think I know why my dad has an eye on you. It's creepy. Be able to befriend any kind of Pokemon. Time to head back to the lab. Just trying to remember what type of. Yeah, rock psychic. Couldn't remember if it was grass psychic or rock psychic. Not grass. Ground psychic or rock psychic. We're just gonna. Oh! Let's hurry up. Wait, yeah, I know. I was going there until you stopped me. I guess you guys can see that mouse. Hi, Jaeger. Heard you beat May on your first try. That's excellent. May has an extensive history already. Or I think you should have it. You're right, I should have it. My kid May goes everywhere with it. Catches rare Pokemon. Data may not doing field work anymore. shows me. Yes, that's right. Now I have Pokeballs. Alright. Oh, here's my mother. Oh, that's right. She gives me running shoes, right? Yeah. That'll help speed things up a little. Alright, so I can catch whatever this Pokemon is. It's a Marie! Okay. So we'll start the challenge pretty well. You know, two distinctly different Pokemon types. I just hope 5 was enough balls, because this will be awkward if it isn't. Alright, 1, 2, 3. What? I can't risk attacking and taking out this Marie. Come on, 1, 2, 3. Yes! Why can my Pokemon's name be longer than mine? Elsheep. Just short for electric sheep. Alright, and I'm gonna try not to heal a bunch. But I wanna see what else we can encounter down here. So, let's see, another Mareep, okay. Are we just gonna paralyze each other? Or is that only physical attacks? I was gonna say, we're kind of not doing well right off the bat. I still don't think electric Pokemon should be able to be paralyzed. Like, I understand how it would work in the anime, like, too much electricity would overpower A1. Alright, maybe there's just Mareep down here. Is like 2 damage that I hit. I'm just gonna speed this up a little. Great. Just train this Mareep up. Yeah, that's what I was hoping for. Oh wait, I don't. Just because he's electric, he doesn't have any electric attacks yet. That was stupid. I think this is also the generation where they switched the Pokemon and bag is. Just fast forward that a little. Alright, so there's another, and we learn confusion. Just do one quick heal. Oh, really, I should grab Pokeballs if I can afford them. Because I'm assuming this store sells them now. Come on. Yes. Oh, good, I have level by 10. I have 2 potions, which is enough for any fight that I should get into around here. Great, so I can catch 1 Pokemon on this route.
What's it gonna be?
You can't say no to his challenge. All right, it's a little forceful, Calvin. But are my opponents' Pokemon not randomized? Because they should be. Elesheet? I don't know. Alright. What's our Pokemon gonna be? A Nuzleaf. Perfect for the Nuzlocke. The one other thing is it can't be a duplicate Pokemon. So if another Mareep would have shown up here, I could go and get the second Pokemon. And, like, if I... none of my Pokemon can learn an HM, then I can go catch one for that. Alright, come on. Ah, oh, shoot. Fuck. Alright, yeah, you can keep using Hartman. What's sad is, I'm not sure exactly which Pokemon could even appear around here. I know Poochyena is one. Zigzagoon. Swellow. Yeah. I can't. Oh yeah, I need a name for this guy. I don't know why I'm in a IE kind of naming thing. Let's see. So the prior form of Swellow, Talo. Alright, so we need to switch these guys around. Try to sneak around here. Nidoran. Yeah, so if a Pokemon dies, I'm gonna store it in the PC, but in like a different box than where I would catch a Pokemon at. Just because I want it to be able to tell, like, which Pokemon died in this. I'm not sure if it's worth to replant berries or not. I'm not sure how exactly time passes on this game. Barely dodged them, and we made it to Petalburg. Alright. So let's fight this chick. I'm gonna keep winning, aim to be the best, and further my career. Because it's a trainer's Pokemon, I don't want it to be since it's stronger than most of the wild ones, I don't want to run the risk of it one-shotting my Pokemon. Oh, that's right, I set it so I can't change out. I think changing it to that makes it a little more challenging. I mean, it obviously does. But I like to imagine that all of these kids, like, just left from Professor Birch, and he just gave him, like, whatever random Pokemon he had sitting around. See, and I kind of feel dumb for saying this, but I can't really remember what gym comes first. I think it's the rock one, and it's in like that big city that's up ahead. But I can't think for sure. Alright, what's he gonna do? Oh, I could have had a Latios, but I got a Nuzleaf. Why? I want it so bad. Oh. Just pound it. Oh, well, that's something. If it only knows Psy Wave, I'm gonna murder this Latios to make my Nuzleaf a little stronger. Why couldn't I have gotten a Latios? Wait, how much experience was that guy worth? How much experience was... That was a lot of experience. Just want to see my Pokédex. Okay, so I've seen 9 Pokémon. And one of them is Latios. That's amazing. Oh, I wanted to go back. I'm curious, if I click area. Okay. So it will show me where these Pokemon are. That's good to know, except I have no way of influencing what it's gonna be when I get to those areas. No way of influencing what will come up first. Alright, so you got a... Oh yeah, and like a Wurmple would normally spawn around here. So that lowers my speed. You're already attacking first. What's the point in lowering my speed? I mean, I'm fine if you don't want to do any damage, but... Come on, I'm just speeding this up a little. Inching away at each other. Alright, now what's this one? Another Wurmple. Well, I'm gonna just... do the same thing and... Okay. It's dangerously close, but... Down and out, that's right. I don't think that person was a trainer that's spinning in the grass, because they had looked at me. They had looked at me before. Alright, let's go see Daddy. Who isn't Jaeger? So you're all finished moving in? I'm surprised that you managed to get here by yourself. Oh, so you're with your Pokemon. Is she gonna be like me? Alright. Let's get a Pokemon, please. Oh yeah, your Waller. He's gonna save his relatives somewhere. He's very asthmatic. Alright. Dad gives him a Zigzagoon. And let's go catch him a Pokemon. I hope his Pokemon are randomized. What if he gets a Latios? Oh god. Please be a Latios. Aww. I was I want all the Pokemon to be randomized, not just mine. I'm gonna skip ahead a little on Waltz. Wally! God, I combined him and Ralts' name together. Yeah, I remember as a kid always going back to where Wally caught his Pokemon and trying to catch up Ralts as well. I'm glad that you can catch them there. It's just extremely hard. Never really understood the point of that guy. But all right, so we can catch one Pokemon here. You don't want to battle. What's it gonna be? Come on. Oh, I also just imagine that, like, the legendary Pokemon have a better chance of spawning. Alright, so that hurt. Alright. Wait. Okay, Nutty's dark, so he should be fine. Now, if you kill him, okay, or just, I don't want to start throwing Pokeballs already. How many do I have? 7. We'll throw 2 of them. Nope. Can he damage me? Well, Pound's still disabled. If I used Harden, and he uses Disable. Okay, now I can use Pound. Please don't kill him. Alright, now let's. Please be this one. Shit. I really wanted him in the Premier Ball. Oh, it's risky. Come on. Oh, Pound's disabled. I was hoping it would switch what move was disabled. How many balls do I have? 4. Or do I try to get one? Please do not get a critical. Oh my god. That was so close. Please. Oh no. Two balls left. Please. Ah! Just stay in the ball. Come on. If this doesn't work, I can't get a Pokemon in this area. Come on. Come on. Can't here.
Ah! Why didn't I prepare better? Oh. Why me? Just get this over with. Well, oh god, that's not even that many. I knew I should have bought all the Pokeballs I could have the first time. Alright. I don't even remember how long it takes to grow these. I think it's a day. Does this lady want a battle? I need some good news. Your Pokemon don't change though, so I can do like one attack at least. How much? That's not much damage. That's not what you want to see. One pound. Is it not? I can't believe that there was a Mewtwo. It's worse than the Latios. I think. I don't know. Just zigzag, you can die. Alright, take that, Cindy. Shut up, Cindy. I'm leaving now. Alright, so I can catch one Pokemon here. And I can take out all this kid's bug Pokemon. Yeah, just gonna tackle. And just to save some time, we're just gonna fast forward through these. Assuming that they're all Wurmples. Sheep's not doing the greatest. Don't want to risk it. What, just one more? See what our random Pokemon is gonna be in the woods. Right? A Golbat? Not what I would like to have, but of course it's super effective. I think Confusion might be too strong. Two more successful hits. Okay, good. Okay.
being confused, that's fine, because I'm using Pokeballs. I got worried that I didn't buy them. Come on, come on. Shit. Okay, good. Astonish isn't effective. It's nutty. Now I just need to somehow survive my way through the rest of this. I didn't even check to make sure I spelled that right. I just need to somehow make my way through the rest of this. Alright, here's the... Oh, shit. I forgot about this. What? Oh, a level 9 Poochyena. Well, I need to heal. So, who do I want to place my bets on? It's a Poochyena, so Psychic won't do any good. Dark would do good. So, I think I'm gonna just so Elishib doesn't die, we're gonna switch to Nutty and hope he doesn't die. Okay. That's good and bad. Right. We'll heal Nutty up. Okay, he's really powering up this attack. I only have 5 pounds. And he's going after my accuracy. Great. Alright, 2 hits. Alright, he does 9 damage. Oh, that one was 10. Alright, so now it's whoever gets the first hit. Oh, thank you. And Elishib finally learned a move that. An electric type move. Great, you've got some nerve meddling with Team Aqua. Come on and battle me again. I wish I could say that, but I'm out of Pokemon. Hey, we have Team Aqua also going in Rustboro. You didn't rob me of these papers. I'll give you a Great Ball. I guess. Didn't you say something in Rustboro? Oh, it's a crisis. I can't be wasting time. Yeah, I never appreciated how valuable that Great Ball was, but that's it's a Great Ball. Who's gonna be more helpful? I have no idea what's gonna spawn. Let's just do a nice save. Not that this is gonna do anything. Come on. So close. Okay. Level 6 Azumarill. Shh. Come on, please. Kill him. That's not what killing him looks like. Okay. Good. Alright. Who's my... Switch. Now I cannot get into this battle. And I, come on. Ah, oh, so close. I think Slackoffs appear here normally. This is my last year out of attacks. Well, none of. Growth's not gonna do anything, and Harden's not gonna do anything. Right, because I have nothing else. Oh, not looking good.
As I said, I don't think I can run from any battle in a Nuzlocke, so we're just gonna have to hope that I can get Ellie Sheep to come somehow kill it. Please. Who does that make tired? Me or you? Why would it make him tired? Please get. So now I need. Wait, does he have another attack? Please tell me Yawn is all he knows. Please wake up. Good thing it was a slack off that can only attack every other turn. Okay, good. We've made it. Now, should I plant the orange berries, or should I feed them to my Pokemon? It's a tough one. Can somebody give me a... Oh. Yes, tell me about berries. Well, if somebody would bring me a water pail... Yes, a Whalmer pail, that's what it is. So is there any berries that I want to plant? Heals paralysis, heals poisoning. I don't think I'm gonna need any of these in the short term. So we're just gonna plant them. Fast forward for that. Alright. Why do I feel like going above the sign is the trap? Alright, so I do... Oh yeah, you cannot be first. That would be just the dumbest idea. Oh yeah, the orange berry. Nope, I don't care about the tag. Still don't care about the tag. Alright. Okay. I knew there was a person somewhere. I just didn't know where the trap was. Thanks. Thanks, game. Well, at least we're getting into electric or water Pokemon. We even got him paralyzed. Alright. And a Shroomish. No worries there. Okay, a slight worries. Oh, it's actually not very effective? I thought it would just be neutral damage. Oh, good. Critical hit. And the level up. I shouldn't have battled. Yeah, you're right. Alright, so I think there's someone fishing on here. The twins? Oh my god. I don't know what to do. Come on, please. Weird turns so we battle Pokemon together. That sounds like a terrible excuse to battle together. You're gonna Thundershock him. You're gonna confuse him. Please get the double kill. Yes.
please. Okay, close. It's annoying that it hits both of them, but... thanks, Mooney, for always... man, Mooney would be weak to... would have been weak to both Pokemon there. I didn't even get a level up. 144 bucks is not enough. Okay. Safety? Oh, thank God. Alright, so we made it to Rustboro City. That was so much more stressful than whenever I did this for Pokemon Yellow. And in my spare time, I was doing this for Pokemon Crystal. So just to recap, we got Elesheep the Mareep, Mooney the Lunatone, Nutty the Nuzleaf, and Gotham Bat the Golbat. What? I think the only Pokemon I missed catching was a Mewtwo. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4. Yep. Sounds right. Yeah, so thank you guys so much for watching. There's gonna be more of this coming. I already healed. Right? Yeah. It's gonna take me a little bit of... I don't know. It's gonna take a little bit to have time to do another live stream of this. But... I don't know. So, hopefully... it improves. I think the person who had made this, their comment said that they haven't made it past the 6th gym, which, do I have anything that gives me a hint? No, that doesn't tell me. Because I don't even have a map. Yeah, because I don't get that. So I go to Devon Institutes or Corp or whatever it's called. Yeah, so, thank you guys so much for watching. And for those of you watching this on YouTube after the fact, there's going to be an icon on the far right. It's the last video I uploaded. And there's probably one a little bit below me. It's a video YouTube thinks you like. Or my icon's somewhere there in the middle. You can click that if you want to subscribe for more videos. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye!